seriously now, Aghanim has made a big deal out of acquiring the most dangerous monsters for you to face, but much of that was pomp. In this case, however, these are some really bad guys.
Somewhere, Shark.
Maze, the hardest maze to solve, or the easiest to solve with the most burns. Aghanim the Mother Goose notices that we are short a gosling.
If you feel at ease prancing around in your unmentionables, I'm not done.
This is one of my most dangerous finds. You need to do Aghanim a teensy favor and not let any of the other heroes or monsters know if you survive this, okay? It'll just make everyone one of your party lags behind! I remember my days trapped upon these plains, both scorched and pre-scorched. What horrors are you here? Aghanim the Enlightened will tell you. Several horrors.
masterfully slain.
Bestowed, Beatrix. Buy some things, anything, just buy all of the stuff. Aghanim the Welcoming welcomes you to Forest Hill, made home by the feisty Rizrik, who knows nothing but violence.
They can try to stop me. They can try!
I bet you feel pretty good about yourself standing there in that pool of Aghanim's monster blood like Mr. Brave Boots. But are those Brave Boots waterproof? Aghanim wonders. I doubt it very much. Enjoy shopping for new boots! Treasure for the stalwart. You've earned it. Now, gold cannot buy happiness, but it can buy. Treat yourself. Brace yourselves for more. You'll love these guys. Aghanim has lost his manifest, so he can't quite remember what or who he is. So they can't be worst. Or the best, whichever. Well done! Nothing left alive! Bye, bye, bye! Treat yourself! You have faced some of the deadliest monsters Aghanim was able to procure from the farthest, most evil dimensions. But now, rock golems. If only you could reverse the polarity of your once beating heart. Aghanim was unfair to the rock golems before. They ask that I assure you that they are normally very dangerous. Undersea! sage. Aghanim the wise and fair declares it so. Someone needs to catch up. You are the best. Simply the best. Let me tell you a short story of Aghanim the Amorous. I've taken many partners in eons of travel, but none was as potent and generous as Storega. There she was, grinding her granite toes at the shore of a lava flow. Her eyes met. She hoisted them in the air. Well, you can surmise the rest. Killed the first of my most bloodthirsty finds. Aghanim didn't quite expect that. But, of course, Aghanim expects everything, so I expected not to expect it. As you would expect. Onward! Don't say a word, you don't have to. Of course you can have a chicken. Aghanim the Generous declares it so. We'll be right back. perfect chickens are from here, right from your own backyard. In fact, this land is the only source of chicken across all the dimensions. I stole them just this morning from your backyard. Someone needs to catch up.
I'm all sewn up.
Me back. No.
Some things, anything, just buy all of the stuff. Your eyes. Open them. Peek just enough to see where you're going, but then shut them at the sight of the beasts that await. One of your partners did not bring monsters across dimensions. conscience to face such recreants?
Gotcha!
Yeah.
such mighty heroes? Showing off a bit. Bestowed, Beatrix. Fine. Never send an Aghanim's monster to do an Aghanim's job. You want a real challenge? You got it. Here comes Aghanim, the interdimensional mage king. And I'm not afraid to say it. I'm mad and strong, and I know magic. I'm not even mad. I've been looking forward to this. It is I, the Apex Mage!
Thank you. Go!
Aha!
We're all so good.
Now for the old razzle dazzle. Aghanim the Proud. It wasn't so long ago that you entered this chamber shaking in your boots. Now look at those boots, soaked in the blood of the most dangerous foes Aghanim could conjure. It is now clear that you are worthy and capable of wielding my scepter.
Let's do this!
What is next for Aghanim, you ask? Well, let's not make this moment about me. But if you must know, you know, perhaps it is better left a secret. Until next time, heroes.